So, what is the best handlebar tape? And at the same time that I asked the question, you see, for me personally, the answer, Lizard Skins is for me the best bar tape for on the bike. This is my old bar tape. I think I rode like 20,000 kilometers with it. I didn't fall, yeah, perhaps along the side of the wall, but it's just now so damaged. Here I think I touched the wall, yeah. And yeah, so it's time for a new one. But this bar and tape from Lizard Skins is way too expensive. It's really expensive. If you just buy a simple bar tape, and I will show your bike with simple bar tape. So this other room in the house, also an S-Works bike, but an old one. This is cheap bar tape, and of course, it's okay, it's good, it is, yeah, you can't hardly say anything about it. Yeah, don't criticize me about this tape, because it went loose and loose, but this is like bar tape. I think it was like 10 bucks or something. And it is good, of course, it's not, yeah, you can't really complain about it. But if you just use for some time, I use this now for like more than a year. And before that, I had also the other Lizard Skins. It's so nice. It's grippy. It's nice to hold. It's not sticky, but it's grippy. It goes, the grippiness is even better when it's a little bit wet. So that's very strange. Normally, the most bar and tapes become looser. You don't get hold of them when they are a little bit wet, but this one, it, yeah, it's so nice. Back to the real bike. Here we are, and you have it in two dimensions. This is a 2.5 millimeters thickness. You even have it in 3.2 millimeters, so for really yeah, people who want the comfort, and I like the comfort, but 2.5 is also great bar and tape. Of course, you have also small pads that you can first put on the steer, and afterwards you roll on the bar and tape. But for me personally, those are just not that good. So I just use this 2.5 mil Lizard Skins tape, and I love the one which Peter Sagan used, with the like yeah, really colorful chameleon look, like the letters are on the bike. But yeah, I think the black one is just good for on the bike. So, too expensive, but also very, very good. So yeah, touch it, feel it, love it, they say at Lizard Skins. And I have to say, I agree, you get those nice inserts. So quite nice detail. I will show you the instruction manual. So here we are. So important, if you don't do this correctly, they will become get loose, like you saw my other bike, other Specialized bike. But this is just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that easy. It is in the box. So that's it. Hope you liked the video. I will put a link below this video to the blog, and hope you rate it with a thumb. Thank you. Bye bye.